Here comes Subban. 106 to go. Sending over the line. Stolen by the Leafs. Flipped to the blue line. Kadri with an empty net. In on goal. Brown! Connor Brown! The Leprechaun does it again!
Wow, there were some anxious moments. But the Leafs, who up until a month ago had only had one empty net goal all season, and it was Connor Brown's back in November in Boston. Now they seem to have mastered it. Jake Gardiner does a great job trapping the puck in his own zone, looking up and flipping the puck out of the zone over the Nashville players onto the stick of Kadri. Kadri had problems controlling the bouncing puck, but was able to redirect it to Connor Brown coming up the middle. And Connor Brown puts it into the empty net.
3 goals in his last 4 games for the ginger-haired leprechaun from Toronto, Connor Brown.
And the Leafs, with Tampa winning, the Boston Bruins winning, even Carolina winning, they keep pace with the rest of the league, but most importantly,
games are being used up.
Well, I was going to say, most importantly, the more time is being ticked off the clock known as the NHL schedule. As most teams have 6 games remaining at this point. As Peter Laviolette, the Nashville Predators, haven't nailed this one in yet with 58.4 seconds left. Freddie Anderson, by the way, Joe, 15 shots he faced in the first 2 periods. He's faced 15 in the 3rd period alone. At times, he's looked uncomfortable, would you agree? Shots that have gotten through him and behind.
Well, there have been some scrambles.
Yeah, and...
But...
And he's also, looked at times, been spectacular.
Yep. So with 58.4 seconds remaining in the 3rd period, the Leafs with a 2-goal lead restored. Connor Brown with the empty net tally.